the importance of soil. Hi guys! Today we're going to learn about soil. Soil is the top thin layer of earth where plants grow and hold them to the ground. Soil releases carbon dioxide into the air, which plants need to grow and release oxygen. Soil is home to many different little organisms, such as insects and bacteria. Soil also filters and helps to clean water. You can find other types of soil, like garden soil, clay, and sand. Garden soil. Let's start with garden soil. Garden soil contains twigs, dry leaves, stones, sand particles, and small animals. As the name says, garden soil is great for gardening because plants grow well from stable soil that is rich in water, oxygen, and nutrients for the roots. Garden soil is also known as loam soil. Clay. Meanwhile, clay contains very fine soil particles and helps to hold other types of soil together. That is why clay is the best soil for retaining mineral, nutrients, and water that growing plants need. Sand. And finally, sand contains sand particles as well as small stones. Sandy soil is important for growing vegetables and fruits because it drains well and allows plant roots to spread freely, which they cannot do in denser soils like clay. And that is the lesson for today. Now that you've learned about the different soil types, you should start planting. Which kind of plant or tree would you like to plant first? Goodie!